is how you can add your URL link on Twitter account link to your Facebook account. Connecting or linking your Twitter account to your Facebook account only takes a few steps. So in this video, I'll show you step-by-step process to link your Twitter account to your Facebook. So let's get started. First, you need to copy the URL of your Twitter account of the username. I'll copy the username because it's easy and simple. So open the Twitter apps, tap profile, tap profile picture. Once you're on this page, now copy the username from here. Now you're done with your Twitter. Open your Facebook, tap profile, tap on your name, tap edit. Scroll down, tap add from the link section, tap add social link, tap platform, find out Twitter. Now tap on the username, paste the username to this box, tap add website, tap save. Now if you go back and come to your Facebook profile, tap about, you'll see that your Twitter account will be added on your Facebook account. This is how you can add your Twitter account to your Facebook profile. Now if you have any more questions about this topic, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.